we go prone would be nice.
Medic can't save you.
So they follow those berserkers.
Can't hide from me.
There's someone up there. There's someone over here too.
Nada.
Every day, our brave soldados work to keep Cape Yarrans at bay. They put their lives at risk for our country. Show them your appreciation.
There's something down there. It ran off this stage.
Yara, estas son palabras sabias de nuestro valiente presidente.
It's a dog right there.
Every people has his time. Once it was the Greeks, then the Romans, the Franks, the English, the Yankees, and now it is our time. It is time for Yara to enter his golden age. But there is one word that threatens to destroy our dreams before they take flight. That word is libertad. Clara Garcia and Elia de Aristas are all that stand between us and our destiny. They are thieves whose goal is simple: to steal your future and leave Yara in chaos.
Nothing.
Dog's not with every paramedic. And some dogs are
solo ciudadanos y los criminales que poseen identificación válida son idóneos para recibir asistencia médica. Alguien sospechado de hacer una infracción criminal no puede tener acceso a los servicios sociales antes de una investigación y permiso oficial de los PDP.
Darn it! I want to get close to it without climbing friggin' stairs. The game thinks it knows what I want to do.
Intentan destruir a Yara. Las huelgas amenazan a nuestros trabajos y economía. Pensar antes de actuar. Los verdaderos yaranos tienen la solidez, la convicción, la claridad y la consistencia para reconstruir el paraíso.
Seems like a longer patrol.
A special message from President Castillo to Yara.
There is a knife in
From earlier, this is where they're going. They're going up here, turning around here, and then going back.
We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this blade of weakness with both hands and rip it off.
I'm good.
I'm sorry.
A su sitio de donaciones local. La generosidad es el sello de progreso y éxito.
Shit. Dog.
There are so many dogs. Two. Next is this one way down here.
Sniper on Overwatch.
This road has a lot of patrols.
Who got the target?
phone crashed. That is a problem. Gunshots over there.
¿Qué coño?
A vehicle. So we really do a lot of chaos with that. And it would be loud.
Perro.
Take care of your fellow Yarans. Reporting malicious words and actions early on can help someone who has been led astray. The true Yaran Academy can guide individuals back to a healthy, productive path.
It's amazing how me and I nearly run over each other.
A message from the Lion of Yara. Presidente Anton Castillo.
Join me in thanking the brave men and women of the Yara today. By putting on the uniform, they have made a promise to stand between you and the chaos of Libertad. As your president, I give our soldiers the best training and place only the best weapons in their hands. All for your protection. When they swear their oath of loyalty to me, they become warriors of higher vision. When you see a soldier of Yara, it is the duty of every Yara under their protection to stop and thank them for their service.
Todos los ciudadanos que reciban una solicitud para servicio militar deben presentarse a la FND dentro de 3 días. Recuérdense, nada es mejor que la patria.
It's hard to know if they stopped because they didn't see the sniper that they were expecting. No counter for that dog.
Yeah.
Maybe a trapper? Really have any answer for that.
Got a medic.
Accomplish what I came for, so where else do I need to go?
You?
Coño. Dog. hostages.
What was that?
Get into cover!
What?
It can't be Fox.
Hold down the bell. Not Elevantes!
Gracias.
De nada.
Carajo, I'm exhausted.
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables. Suerte, mija.
The only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
The Commandant is in one of those two locations. most defensible one is probably this one.
Dog, I beg you.
Affirmativo.
No.
Gracias. Me salvaste.
Ningún problema.
Close to it. Let me pick it up.
Remember a thing. Right.
I swear to you.
So you are saying we can't trust her?
She doesn't know what she is. Mierda. Mierda.
I'll take away the body. Stress, but I don't think it's anything out of this. There's so much I can do.
Bring it on!
Aparece, sea quien sea. Está rodeada. Drop your weapon and come out. Sabemos con qué estamos lidiando.
I see you, sniper.
Shh. Started sliding. That'll put me way over here. Right next to a trespassing place. That is just... The thing is, you slide as if you're on ice.
Sniper on Overwatch. bad dog.
Every people has his time. Once it was the Greeks, then the Romans, the Franks, the English, the Yankees, and now it is our time. It is time for Yara to enter his golden age. But there is one word that threatens to destroy our dreams before they take flight. That word is Libertad. Clara Garcia and her guerrilla terroristas are all that stand between us and our destiny. They are thieves whose goal is simple: to steal your future and leave Yara in chaos.
Too close and too dangerous. Coño.
Wild dogs are a nuisance in every single. Something killed the dog. It could be a wild dog, I guess. Problem up there is if I hit one, the other's gonna turn towards me.
Vamos.
Let's go.
Hola, dog.
A body here.
What was that? Sweep the area.
I think they killed the dog. Boy, the gators are having a meal. Steady stream of enemies.
Night.
Thank you.
attention. It got away or it went over there. That's why the sniper followed it. Here.